Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Bagged Out. Today I'm going to be targeting mudcrabs. So I'm going to show you the sort of areas the mudcrabs like to live, the sort of preferred bait I like to use. My favourite kind of bait for mudcrabs would have to be mullet. So what I do with the mullet, slice their guts, doing this will start to let out all the gut smell into the water and really attract the mudcrab. Here's a hole in its eye, usually put a cable tie through. So the mullet's nice and firm inside the trap. Okay, so these are the sort of areas we look for. Little creek, inlet, outlet areas around the mangroves are great for mud crabs. They find to be real muddy areas and they just love to bury down deep. Hey guys, 6 o'clock in the morning, left the crab traps overnight, just going to see how we've done. Of course it is so shallow in here and it's low tide at the moment, may have to put the motor up and row into some of these traps.
Resonates, boiling blood will circulate. Could you tell me again what you did this for? I don't love you anymore. It's all I remember you telling me. Never have I felt so cold. But I've no more blood to bleed.
Bream recording the traps this morning, just showing you guys we're not going to waste it. We're going to cook him over the fire tonight. So. Slicing through on both sides. Now this is a new one for me, but I'm just going to add a bit of butter. The butter's normal. Spread him in, get him in all your nooks and crannies. A little bit of rosemary. I'd usually use garlic, but we don't have garlic, so I'm going to use a bit of curry powder. See how it goes. Flip him over. Just repeat the same on the other side. See how this one goes. My little homegrown concoction. Hopefully it tastes nice.
Yeah. worry about nothing. I am wearing a nada. I'm sitting pretty impatient, but I know you gotta put in them hours. I'ma make it harder. I'm sending pick after picture. I'ma get you fired. I know you're always on that night shift, but I can't stand these nights alone. And I don't need no explanation, 'cause baby, you're the boss at home.
You don't gotta go to work, 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 but you gotta go to work, 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 work. You don't gotta go to work. Work, let my body do the work. Work, 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 work. We can work tomorrow. Oh, oh, oh. We can work tomorrow. Oh, oh, oh.
Let's put it into motion. I'ma give you a promotion. I'll make it feel like a vacay. Turn the bed into an ocean. We don't need nobody. I just need your body. Nothing but sheets in between us. Ain't no getting off early. I know you're.